Well, this is my dream product. I mean, I've been selling information products for 40, 50 years, and it's always been about government programs, let alone sources of grants and free money and other free services, that's available to anyone living in America. And I sold millions of copies of books, and maybe you knew me in the days when I used to sell big reference books. So you got a big reference book of thousands and thousands of pages of all this. And then as I got into it more, I see that, man, you don't need a reference book for the whole United States on what to do. And that's why people buy these reference books. I felt they were like diet books. We buy diet books and people never get skinnier. We get fatter as a country. Because I believe now it's all at the state level. What you need to know is just in your state, and it's by subject area. So what I put together, this is the first part of this, and I'm going to expand it until I die, tell you the truth. I don't know how long that is. I hope about 15 more years. But I got six programs now for every state. So if you want to do something in life, you want to get rid of your debt, you want to get, fix up your credit or pay your bills. That's one, just one report that you could get for your state. And see, instead of charging, I'd see, I just want to sell for $5.95. So you could come somewhere and know, then download this report immediately and get all the sources where you live to contact or apply to solve that problem. And every source in these reports that you get are free. Nobody's going to sell you anything. There are things you'll never find in Google because Google wants to sell you things. Everything in my these download reports that you get are people who do it free. Plus, there's a description, there's videos, step-by-step instructions to use all this, and it's loaded. If you know me and my work, you get more than ever. So you got one on bills, expenses, and even fix your credit, get out of debt, and another one for business. Or actually, if you're a nonprofit, or if you're an inventor, or you just want to take an idea, hey, how do I get money to make this idea grow? Well, here what I have, download, you go to your state, download the reports for your state that shows you all the offices that are in your state whose job it is, they get money to give out to help people do these things. Right. So you have like seven or eight offices just in your state that are getting government money to help you start a business, help you start a nonprofit, help you become an inventor, or just explore your idea or what the heck it is. They're all free, but you can't find them in Google because you'll find some consultant who wants to charge you $10,000. Okay, here's another one too. Now, you want a better job. You want to get an education. You want to get a skill, everything. The government spends millions of dollars doing that in your state. They do that every year. Thousands and tens of thousands, hundreds of thousands of people are getting this help to improve their career, especially now during the COVID situation we're living in. It's very important. So to increase your skills, get it paid for by the government, go out and double your salary. And that doesn't mean getting a four-year degree. Well, that's in there too, because there's so many programs at the state level that help even pay for college degrees. And we're going to have more. This coming year is going to be more than ever before because we know we're starting to realize, hey, this is what's wrong with the country. Nobody can do stuff that's required. Okay, then there's healthcare. Now, healthcare is through the roof, right? And it costs for an arm and a leg to get healthcare. And so what I put together, every state has dozens of programs. Like even before Obama started, there were like 30% of the people who don't have health and coverage. There's an existing program that will take care of it. Plus, there's programs to help you pay for co-payments and deductibles and things at your state level. Or how about things that aren't covered, like dental work? That's available for free. Or pet care. I helped a woman this morning. She sent me a letter back that she saved $3,000 on a operation bill for her pet because of a free service she was able to find. So that's the kind of help. Okay, now also what's available is consulting. You need help. You need a mentor. What am I going to do? Here I put all the offices that are in your area. They're special consultants just for seniors. They're special consultants for entrepreneurs. They're special consultants, you know, for investors and things like that. People looking for housing. All these people are free to help you do that, help you think. They don't charge you anything. They're getting paid. So why go on Google trying to find somebody to help you with something and they want to get paid by you because they got to pay Google? These people already been paid. So that's why they can't pay Google to find you. But I found them. And they're just the ones in your state. You download for $5.95 and you know who to call, who to talk to. Bop, bim, bam. There, thank you, ma'am. And also real estate, man. Who doesn't need a new home or a new kitchen or fix up your roof? These are all the programs just in your state. That's where to start. Where right in your neighborhood. But again, they're not advertising, so you don't know. So you could go to one report in your state and find out all the programs there that are there to help you buy a home, fix up a home, invest in real estate, you know, things that you never even thought were available. And that's what I'm trying to do, is educate people and do it at a price that I do it for free. Actually, I think the government should do this. The government should be doing this. They can't get their arm around stuff to figure, because it's all jumbled. And now what I appreciate is that I've been doing this so long, man, I know more than anybody else. Now, whether it's worth it for you, you have to make that determination. But remember, anything, if you're disappointed with anything, you could keep this for a year and you say, let's go, god damn it, this is lousy, I want my money back. I'll give you your money back anywhere. Listen, it's only $5.95. What the hell does it mean anything? The more important thing is that you know about these things that are available to you without any cost, and you're paying for them anyway.